What's up, party people? Welcome to the party next people. Levels Top 5 is where we pick a topic, give you our top 5, then you hit the comments below and give us your top 5 in that same category. Remember, like, subscribe, thumbs up, do all of that. Now, there is rap beef going on right now. I don't know if people know this. Drake, Rick Ross, Future,
Drake?
Metro Boomin,
Metro,
Kendrick Lamar, a lot of people beefing.
What Future beefing with?
Drake.
Everybody's beefing with Drake.
Kung Fu
yeah.
Kenny.
J. Cole, whatever. A lot of people
ain't in it. He don't want to be in it, though.
Well, he got
scared.
In it, then he got out.
Scared.
He apologized. A lot of stuff. So we're going to give you our top 5 rappers. I will start things off. Coming in at number 5, R.I.P. Pimp C. UGK, one half of UGK. I wanted to put the whole group in there, but it's top 5 rappers,
no
not
love
top
for
5
Bun
groups.
B.
I got love for Bun B. I really do. But R.I.P. Pimp C.
Chad Butler.
Coming in at number 4, Nas.
Not here.
Pretty low, maybe, some might think. Mm. But this is my list. I have Nas at 4.
Man.
Coming in at number 3, Ghostface Killah. That's right. Ghost and Raekwon. I would love to put them together because I think they're one of the best duos, even though they've never really been a group. Love Ghostface. Huge, huge fan. Coming in at number 2, another. I had to split a group up.
Jeez.
Had to split a group
we
up.
I know it is.
I know.
8 Ball.
Oh,
8 Ball and MJG.
Upset of the year.
That's
oh,
right. 8 Ball. 8 Ball and MJG.
I know his favorite rapper is already.
The Fat Mac. I love the Fat Mac. And my favorite rapper, my favorite rapper, Big Crit, didn't make the list.
Okay, what? That's what I thought I was going
to. Didn't make the list.
I was going to scold you for putting him at number 1.
Didn't make the list. Number 1, and nobody can dispute this in my humble opinion, 3 Stacks. Andre 3000, my number 1 rapper of all time.
Wow.
Yes, that is my top 5.
All
right, who wants to go next?
I'll go next.
All right.
We'll let Jerod go last on this one. All right, coming at number 5 for me, for all my Latinos out there, Big Pun. Big Pun comes in at number 5.
I say Pitbull.
Mr. Worldwide coming in at number 5.
Fat Joe.
Nah, yeah. We're going Big Pun. Capital Punishment, one of the best rap albums
Lighter
of
Shade
all time.
Lighter Shade of Brown, ever heard of them?
All right, no, I have not. Big Pun, 5. Number 4, like Emmett, Nasir Jones, a.k.a. Nas,
okay.
A.k.a. God's Son. Nas, I mean, Illmatic, still, in my opinion, probably the best rap album of all time.
Ooh.
Had a little bit of a fall off after, you know, Illmatic and It Was Written. It was got a little weird there until Godson came around. Nas comes in at 4. By the way, Nas has put out some really good albums in the past couple of years.
Yes.
Check those out as well. Coming at number 3 for me, Tupac Shakur.
Ooh.
That's right, Tupac at number 3 for me. You'll see a little bit of the theme here. I'm more East Coast than West Coast. Tupac, I mean, what he meant to the rap game and all that, he comes in at number 3 for me. At number 2, Sean Carter, a.k.a. Jay-Z, coming in at number 2 for me. And still, in my humble opinion, I guess it's not more... Reasonable Doubt, I think, is probably my favorite rap album of all time. Jay-Z's, you know, debut rap album. Just incredible stuff. It's one of those things where there's no skips on that album. So Jay-Z coming at number 2 for me. At number 1,
Baby!
Notorious, B.I.G.,
Biggie,
Christopher Wallace, Biggie Smalls, he comes in at number 1 for me. Best flow of all time for me. In my opinion, the best voice that a rapper has ever had, Biggie at number 1 for
so
me.
So 3 of Jordan's 5 dead.
Yeah.
So, again, R.I.P.
Sorry.
So all the rappers we've lost throughout the years. All right, Jerod, you're up next.
I'm interested in this one.
Yeah, it's going to be controversial, to say the least, because... I could have took the tact of rapper, like, who's the best lyricist and all that, but I didn't go that route. I went with the route of, like, who am I playing the most right now?
Mm.
And who I'm like, man, I'm just enthralled with what they do and what they have to say. And that's right now. This is always subject to change.
As we know.
Yes. I'm just glad you're participating. Because
yeah.
One time I tried to do a top 5 favorite songs and Jerod refused to participate because he loved music too much. So I'm glad you're participating in this.
I'll participate. I'm growing. At number 5, being that I grew up in the Bay Area, I couldn't leave a Bay Area rapper out, per se. And someone said this guy's not even a rapper, he's an entertainer. But growing up as a kid, even though his lyrics were not the best, his dance moves certainly was.
Oh, I know where he's going with this.
Other than You Can't Touch This, I have much love for MC Hammer.
Word?
That's wild. But I feel I know
where you're coming from. Too short? I mean, come right. on.
What you know about Mac Dre, huh?
Yeah. Right. Yeah, come on, short dog.
Mac Dre was a beast, dog. I gotta go play some Mac Dre now. Oh, man.
We'll see.
I'm sick with this.
MC Hammer.
MC Hammer, dog. All
right. It's your list. Yeah. It's your list.
It is. Listen, if you put on Turn His Mother Out,
turn this mother up.
I'm telling you, I'm
it's so good.
I didn't say the rapping was spectacular, but it was entertaining. All right. Oh, at number four is one Kanye West.
Oh, okay.
Controversial.
Yeah. Very controversial he is, but talent cannot be denied. Puts out some of the best music of late.
Can I say something real quick, though?
Sure.
In my opinion, Kanye, better producer than rapper.
Ooh.
I said it.
I actually think he's pretty good at both.
I'm not saying he's good at both, but I think he's a great producer.
Yeah, it's debatable.
He has some verses where I'm like, that was kind of mid.
Yeah, it's debatable. Debatable. Number three, I must have a thing for Chicago, because Common's coming in at number three.
Oh, okay. Love me some Common. All
right. Yeah.
What's your favorite album? For me, it's B.
Gosh. With the corner, on there. Yeah,
start the show is great too.
Yeah, what was the trial one?
What's the one?
Is it like Water Like Chocolate? No, that's Testify's on B.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Like Water Like Chocolate is another classic Common album as well.
Yeah, I thought
you were gonna go Twister.
Good lord, I'm trying to. I'm stuck.
Keith.
Crucial Conflict. Coming in. They
had that. Hey,
yep.
I thought that was gonna change rap all around at one point, but it was like one thing. That was it. I definitely thought they were gonna change it. Funny thing was, I was in Detroit for our MGM trip, and Common was staying there, working out, and I, unfortunately, you know, I'm that.
Yeah, it drives.
Yeah.
He should be saying hi to me.
I wasn't on that. He should be saying hi to me, but I definitely wasn't gonna go jocking him. Even though I could be like, man, I appreciate your music, what you've done. But I left the man alone and allowed him to get his work out and went about my business. But, yeah, it's like one of my favorite rappers. And he was a treadmill away from me. And I was still like, I'm going to leave dude alone. I ain't on that. Because I ain't on that.
And he is not on that.
We know.
Hat number two is one Abstract, also known as Q-Tip.
Okay.
Love my man. And this is where it gets interesting, because I'm torn about my favorite rap group, because I would actually go with Tribe Called Quest.
I feel like, knowing you, I think you're mainly a Tribe guy.
Yeah, so definitely Tribe Called Quest, favorite rap group of all time. But my favorite rapper of all time is one, Three Stacks as well. Andre 3000. I'm convinced he's the best rapper of all time. And so, that is my top five.
That is our top five. We want your top five rappers. Hit the comment section below. Like, subscribe, do all that. Until next time, we'll catch you on the flip side.